The economic shock will see a significant price adjustment for housing, likely in the order of 10%, and that there are significant risk factors that could easily see weakness extend well into 2021. It's probably best to think of housing as collateral damage in the COVID recession in Australia, but it's going to be a source of ongoing concern.